You excited for today?
Oh, what's today?
We get our entertainment center. They gave us a window of 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. so it can come any time of day. I don't remember if I said this earlier, but we removed one of the shelves mainly for cost cutting. That saved us about 150 bucks. So looks pretty good. Obviously, if we wanted to add it again, we could do that. We could just buy it later and put something there. But I'm hoping we get it soon. Doorbell just rang. Oh, yep. Enterprise. It might be us. We'll see.
Oh, hey. Hey, how you doing? Pretty good. How you guys doing?
Yeah, good, man.
Alright.
Should anybody's here?
Yeah, that should be fine.
I don't know if you come in fast. I'll just take a picture of it, right?
Okay. Alright. Yeah, that works. Thank you.
Alright.
Yeah, man. They're packing it up. Or unboxing it. All right, so the plan is take this stuff. Kylie doesn't want it in the house, so what's gonna happen is grab it and then take it through into the garage. Whew. Who knows what would have happened if we weren't working from home. It's a lot of boxes. All right, get some glass. Luckily, none of this is broken, or at least it doesn't appear to be broken. I was watching some other person building a desk, so not this, but they were building a desk, and they said that when they ordered and they received it, it wasn't handled very well. And so they showed us just the defects and like scratches and whatnot all over the desk. I'm glad we don't have that situation here. Honestly, the boxes look like they came in great condition. This is everything. Super stoked. So I'm planning to mount everything today or get some stuff built, but we're running into an issue where I'm using the stud finder and I'm finding the studs, right? But apparently there's electrical there and everywhere. So I don't know. I'm super confused because if I go anywhere else, like this wall where the TV technically is supposed to be, no electrical issues, none. All right, so I cut the hole in the wall. Check it out. It is a wood stud. Now I did stick my arm up in there, felt all around, even tried to go into the wall over here. Couldn't feel any other wires or pipes or anything like that. As far as mounting the bracket for the TV to hang, should be good. I have some hope now. I feel like we could probably do it. All right, so made some progress. We're going to Home Depot now because I'm going to actually fill that hole with something that looks like that. Ideally, specifically that. Why? Because if it's just open, you know, insects or whatever, mice, they can crawl through those holes. Yeah. All right, let's go. Let's get out of here. So we're here at Home Depot. We're just gonna have to suck it and stand in line. Looks like it might be moving. We'll see. Oh yeah, my mask.
So do you need two of them?
Yep, I have two of them. Oh. Plus an HDMI extension. Hopefully that works.
I made a face, but you can see it.
It's all in your eyes. All right, check it out. With all four screws in, this feels super secure, especially with how long the screws are. So pretty close to being done. The only issue is this one. This one's not as secure. It broke as I was trying to put the screw in there. I thought I did a big enough pilot hole for this to screw in. I mean, the other ones went in fine, hopefully. They all feel pretty good. So this is what this looks like. This is what it's supposed to look like. I mean, it's almost the same length. Starting the morning off early, heading back to Home Depot. To get brackets for the cable pass through the wall access plate. And then Kylie needs some planting soil, I think is what she said. Just a quick update though, last night I did finish building some of the drawers. So this one actually is supposed to go there. This one is there. This one is that one. That one actually is the same exact one as that. So there's gonna be two of those. And then the rest essentially follows this pattern. Man, it's pretty awesome. I enjoy doing this kind of stuff. I know we still have the office to work on. There's probably some other stuff we're gonna wanna do. So, you know, even though we're stuck in here, you know, it is somewhat of a blessing to have the time to be home, to do stuff, and to be together with your loved ones. Let's get this day started. I guess we're getting this one. Hope this is right. Alright, so I got these, which is essentially what I need. Man, I mean, just going through this is a great experience, essentially. Just trying to know, like, what's needed as far as tools go and just basic stuff of housework that I'm pretty excited about. Because now, like, when I want to work on other projects, I have an idea of what I want to do and the tools I need and the pieces and all that, so. Part of adulting, man. It's crazy. Okay, so there it is. Finished it up. Should be all good to go. I feel pretty confident in this. That's gonna stay put. Now there are covers on both ends that have been placed, so you can't see any of the holes or anything like that. I was able to get the cable pass-through set up right there, so I'll just have to figure out where the outlet is going to be. So this is pretty much ready to mount. So now that we have that all set, just gotta finish up the rest of the drawers. We got one more of those to build, and then we got the TV stand portion. All right, update. This is essentially what it's gonna look like right there. And I might be able to finish this tonight. We'll see. Good morning. Okay, it is now day 3 of me working on this entire setup. I should be done today, actually. Everything is built. I have essentially where all the studs are marked. Marking where I'm gonna drill is gonna be pretty easy. One thing I did realize is I don't need to put this specific unit on a stud because I can use anchors instead, drywall anchors. So I'm gonna make another trip to Home Depot. It'll be, I think, the 4th time this week. This in the span of 3 days, so about to finish this should be it today. All right, so these are the wall anchors, not the ones that I was looking for specifically, but these were my second option if I could find the other ones. So yeah, these should be pretty good. All right, so now all the points where I'm going to put the screws in, then I'm gonna hang this bad boy on there on these mounts. Let's get it. Alright, the mock-up is up. Yo, floating, that's what's up.
Look at my head under here.
Not much. Oh, legit. I feel good. I feel good about this. Yep. Check it out. Check it out. Got the cable already passed through. Have the TV power cable already routed through the mount. It's gonna be looking clean. Finally got the TV mounted. Super excited. It's the closest it's been to the wall, well, ever. But look at that. The whole thing can move, tilt, swivel. Was able to get the cables to run through the wall. So now as soon as I can hook everything up, should be pretty easy. I didn't get as far as I thought I would at this point, but I'm happy for where I'm at. Check this out. So we got the floating shelves, we got the Xbox in the drawer, no cable running down from the TV, so that's legit. Okay, I feel pretty good. There's some fine tuning I gotta do, but that whole setup is pretty much done. Look at it. Oh man, that's so sick. Alright, so now I just gotta get this stuff set up. Whew, a lot of work, a lot of mess. As soon as we're done, it's gonna be looking clean. All right.
I'm scared. Yeah. Babe. I thought you had the rest done.
Look, it's all set up.
Yeah, but I thought you were done with the rest.
All right. It's done. It's done and it looks awesome. All right, here we look at it. Just remember, there was tape everywhere in the past few videos, but now it's the mapped out tape has now been filled and it looks better than I could have imagined. Like, you can't even, everything is just, it's so simple, but everything's so functional. One of the cooler things is when I pulled out the TV, I was working on leveling it out. When I pulled it out and it was hanging over the entertainment center, it literally looked like the TV was just floating. You know what? Actually, wait a second. I mean, look at it. It's like legit floating. Pretty sick, super excited, but also super glad it's done. Don't gotta worry about that anymore. All right, well, good night.